Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's breaking news is that Liverpool defender Andy Robertson was not receiving end of the marriage after fronting up to Atletico Madrid forward Antoine Griezmann on Tuesday night. But before we're discussing about this topic, it's a request to all of you, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon and do not forget to share, like my videos. Griezmann, who needed both of electoral goals on the night, had just been shown a straight red card after catching Roberto Firmino with a high boot. The Atleti star, along with his diminishing coaching staff and club supports, clearly left the decision was harsh. At the end of this video, it's again requested to all of you, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon and don't forget to share and like my videos. Thanks for watching.